Oh, I hope you're ready to sit back and enjoy yourselves, and I hope you laugh, and I hope some of you guffaw, and a few of you may snort, you know who you are. I'll tell you why that's important. A new study came out and it said that laughing makes your brain work better. And I know that's true because laughing has made me the smartiest. Although on the other hand, babies laugh a lot and they're dumb. They eat their feet. The study said that laughing improves your memory, it lowers stress hormones and lowers blood pressure. And it has the same effect, they say, that doing drugs has on you. So be careful, because you're about to get addicted to me. People, you'd be wandering around, I need my Ellen, I need my Ellen. I'm not a scientist, but I do own a white coat and some beakers. So here's how it works. Laughing increases endorphins, which travel through your bloodstream, okay? And then they go through your ventricles and they go up through the cerebral cortex. Then they travel back down into your lady antebellum and before heading back up towards your chalupa. Then down into your Coldplay. And it seems like a pretty obvious study. Laughing always feels good. It relaxes you, it puts you in a better mood. I mean, think about it. Have you ever seen a hyena in therapy? No. No. Don't even have to think about that one. Apparently, laughing for 20 minutes can help, so I thought, well, we should give it a try. So we are gonna now laugh for 20 minutes. Ready? Go. No, that's too long. We're gonna spread it out for the whole hour, because that was another 19 minutes we had to go. So, I'm gonna hyperventilate. The point is that laughing is good for you, and if you're in a stressful situation, laugh about it. That's what you do. You're about to get fired. You just laugh right at your boss's face. Speeding ticket when you're pulled over. Officer. Or on this side, we're on this side. Sometimes they're on the passenger side and you have to go that way. If it doesn't work, you know what else makes you happy is dancing.